Hi, I'm Nastya and I like to draw. I started drawing when I was 2 years old and after I studied drawing with my teacher when I was 10 years old. I was in a drawing school. The name of the school was Sonyashnik. This means sunflower in Ukrainian. Before I came to Switzerland, I lived in Ukraine. How I started to draw? Interesting question. When I was younger, I sometimes watched cartoons. And one day I thought, maybe I can do the people from cartoons on a paper. And that's it.